A popular restaurant in Albuquerque's Uptown is closing its doors, but loyal customers will still be able to get their fix. After nearly 30 years, the Garduños at Windrock will serve its last plate of New Mexican fare Saturday, July 3rd. They say to make way for the Windrock Town Center project. The restaurant's other two locations at Hotel Albuquerque and Cottonwood are staying open, and staff will have the option to transfer. During July, the company plans to sell off the restaurant's art and fixtures.